Expressing your opinion.
Taiwanese schools should start their classes later. Like many Taiwanese high school students, I spend most of my time studying. I wake up at 6 a.m. to ensure I have enough time for my commute to school, which takes almost an hour. I arrive at 7:30 a.m., do morning activities, and then study until 5 p.m. Because the school day is so long, I often find myself unable to concentrate during class time. Even though I'm exhausted by the time school finishes, my schooling doesn't always end there. I also go to a cram school in the evening 3 times a week, and I don't finish until 8 p.m. Then I go home to eat dinner and finish my homework. I normally don't go to bed until after midnight. I strongly believe that schools in Taiwan should start later. Doing so would solve many problems for Taiwanese students. Some people argue that our problems are due to poor time management skills and recreational activities like video games, but this simply isn't true. I don't play any video games and I manage my time well. There just isn't enough of it. Besides, it's important to set time aside for relaxation too. This is a necessity, not a luxury. If school started even an hour later, I could get enough sleep and recover from my busy schedule.